What do you see the fiscal future as a state governor?
I know inflation is coming down, but it sure doesn't feel that way when you're in a grocery store or a gas station. Mortgage rates are still very high. Soft in the near term. I'm a huge bull on Jersey's economy in the medium to long term. We are an innovation economy. Let's own that space.